All right, dog number 5.
Thank you.
car. Meet Kyokugami.
You want me to be your wingman? Don't worry, I got your back.
That's not what I meant. They think I'm here on Zilla's orders.
Sure.
Thank you.
are everywhere.
You seem obsessed.
Let's just find her and get out of here. Wanted one of these. Ooh, flamey. Demon.
Personal savior, and he only left us stuck here for half our lives.
Sorry, ladies, I'm just a simple moisture farmer.
When Zilla told us you might cause a demonic invasion, we thought he was exaggerating.
But really, darling, we're quite impressed.
Wait, Zilla knew about the demons?
He said that if you had done your job, none of this would have happened.
Misayaki had his own army.
Excuses are unbecoming, love. The bottom line is, you were sent to get the Nobitsurakage.
And like us, you failed.
You ladies have a strange definition of failure.
He's got it?
Curiouser and curiouser.
Whenever you two are finished, we should probably go unfail your mission.
Okay. We'll take the high ground and help you navigate to the Manticore.
External communications are down, but this should work within the perimeter.
Test 1-2. Oh, look! You got one thing right.
Don't be sarcastic, my sweet. I liked you better when you were dumb and gorgeous.
I told you he was trouble.
You did, my dear. You did.
Wants this thing. Enra wants this thing. This sword is, apparently, the hotness.
I was into the sword before. It was cool.
You should move to Portland and start a band. I'd say you've seen better days, sweetheart, but I doubt that's true. Shooting demons is like shooting people, but without all the pesky moral dilemmas. What's this sword doing on a tanker anyway?
It's not actually a tanker. It's a deep sea excavation unit.
That explains everything.
This ship retrieves things from the ocean floor.
The sword was on the bottom.